Also in Bossier Parish, Louisiana State Police are investigating a fatal hit and run happening yesterday morning just outside of Plain Dealing on Highway 2. Troopers say 32-year-old Paul Rogers was walking in the grass along the road when a vehicle hit him and kept driving. Investigators are following leads on the driver and the vehicle involved. If you have any information, please call Troop G at the number you see on your screen.